Hello. Hello, audience. Dr. Horrible here with another Fallout 3 Let's Play update. You may remember that in previous episodes, we finally reached Rivet City, which was the place where our father, Liam Neeson, was last seen. Turns out he is not here. He left for some place called Project Purity. So, we will be heading over there soon. Now, let's continue. Open suitcase. Coca-Cola. Yay. But, yeah. I am... see where...
Hey there!
Where is the marketplace? That's what I'm looking for.
I'm looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any? Hello.
Capital Preservation Society, St. Monica's Church, Science Lab, Kelly Store. Anything? Damn. This guy was big on. This girl was big on chems. For a second, I thought she was
I'm
dead.
Cindy. I mean, Cindy Cantelli. I have a quick fix. Yeah, Polly and I. Our shop is in the market. Boy, that sounded dumb. Where else would our shop be? Anyway, thanks. For being nice, that is. The Muddy Rudder. Bell waters down the liquor, but it's cheap. It's on the lower deck.
Don't feel like selling anything in here, though I could probably sell it, but nah. I feel like being nice. Wait. Yeah, I know, I get lost a lot going around here. That's just me, I suppose. So that's Church. Yep, that's Church, alright. See market. Okay, it's locked. Gonna wait a couple hours till it opens. There we go. Now it's open. Yay. Alright, yeah. Marketplace. Here I can do some stuff. Don't know how I can get weapons yet. Aw. That makes me sad.
They're all eating breakfast at Gary's. They'll still sell to you, though. Just ask him. I really hope you're not thinking of... This here is Flak and Shrapnel's gun shop. Pretty catchy, huh? Take a look around if you see anything you like. Here, in Rivet City? I'm packing, and most of the rest of these guys are packing. Not to mention security. Need to do some killing, eh?
Yes, I do need to do some killing, eh? Let's see. Do I have anything good to sell? Not particularly. Well, damn. That kind of sucks. I guess I'll buy a couple of stim packs.
Thanks. Breaking into there.
Did you hear about the fight in the Muddy Rudder last night?
Welcome to a quick
Yeah, Bell's gonna have to replace some tables and chairs.
I'm sure she'll just scrounge some from the lower deck.
All right. Yeah, that wasn't much help, but... Wait, why did I go out this exit? I did not mean to do that. I do not feel like I'm in radiation.
May I take your order?
Meyerlick cakes and a beer.
Have you seen my husband, Polly?
You'd think that considering this is a long-standing settlement, they would have worked out better shop arrangements than put some sort of roof over a booth area. But I guess the people of the Capital Wasteland are just really lazy. Well, that is Project Purity over there. It's full to bursting with super mutants. Because, well, I've played this before. So I think that I'm going to end up not doing that quite yet. Yeah. Let's see, where do I, what areas do I know? Because I need some levels, and I need some stuff. I mean, that's just plain truth. I could go to the Super Duper Mart. Yeah, you know what? I'll try going to the Super Duper Mart. Assault rifle's not working out so well. Combat shotgun's almost broken. Try the hunting rifle. Oh. Alright. Sorry about that. Ah, damn. Laser rifle. Is that any different from your regular wall? Frag grenade, cigarettes. I can sell that. Sell that too. Hunting rifle, I can use that for repair quick. Alright. Here the hunting rifle. Food storage. Food. I like food. I do not like empty metal boxes. Okay. Oh, sweet. Laser pistol. Bottle cap mine. So, another laser pistol. Ammunition box. Ah. Very easy. This might be running a little long. If it is, I will split it up into two updates and put it simultaneously up. Partially because it's easier that way, and partially to make up for the whole having not updated in forever thing. Because, yeah. You know, this place would be heaven for a tin can collector. It's nothing but tin cans. It's a veritable tin can store. And up here kind of works like raised trenches almost. Whee. Seriously, how do I miss that? That makes no sense at all.